we lost him at the end of the season after 7 years he came in next year. I think that inspires it. Manchester City are reportedly interested in the 27-year-old. In Tennessee, British number one Cameron Norrie has been knocked out of the Italian Open. He lost his third round match in straight sets against Stefanos Tsitsipas in Rome.